In Consumer 10 News Now, right now, indoor cameras are banned from Airbnb rentals. The company updated its camera policy back in March to protect renters' privacy. But a new investigation reveals not all hidden cameras were taken out. Consumer 10's Clay Gordon takes a closer look.
Police have seized thousands of images from hidden cameras at Airbnb rentals, including people's most intimate moments across the country. A new CNN investigation found.
The Airbnb host had called us on the phone and told us that we had taken a charger that did not belong to us and that we needed to return it immediately. He became increasingly paranoid. When am I getting this charger back? I think it was like a light bulb moment that we all just went, oh my goodness, is this a hidden camera?
In this deposition reviewed by CNN, a representative from Airbnb said 35,000 customer support tickets about security cameras or recording devices have been documented over a decade. A CNN investigation found Airbnb not only fails to protect its guests, it works to keep complaints out of the courts and away from the public. One way is in the company's terms of service agreement.
The person going to rent the property agrees that if something happens while they're staying at this accommodation, they're actually prohibited from suing Airbnb. They must go a different route, which is a binding arbitration. It's a way to strong-arm someone.
Airbnb said in a statement to CNN, incidents of hidden cameras are exceptionally rare, and when we do receive an allegation, we take appropriate, swift action, which can include removing hosts and listings. Airbnb's trust and safety policies lead the vacation rental industry, end quote. Now, here's what I found in Consumer 10 this evening. There is one active complaint against Airbnb in Franklin County Court of Common Pleas, where a hidden camera was found in a laundry room and then in an upstairs hallway when a property was being rented by two adults and a young child. Now, the complaint states that those cameras were not disclosed ahead of time. An attorney for Airbnb responded to the complaint, saying the adults agreed to the terms of service, which includes settling matters in arbitration. For Consumer 10, I'm Clay Gordon.